Listen to what the Zenkethi captain has.
Thank you. Welcome to Deep Space Nine. The chief told me to expect you. The Zenkethi officer is in the far room at the back. A Starfleet captain is speaking to her.
Good to see you again. Tensions are running pretty high where the Zenkethi are concerned, but Captain Parr has gone through a lot to help the Alliance. She deserves a fair shake.
We keep meeting under less than ideal conditions. The Chief of Security thought it was a prudent measure. Technically, I am under protected custody until the Alliance decides what to do with me. I cannot fault this decision. Our military has much to answer for, myself included. There are many who might see a Zenkethi face and decide to seek vengeance. Thank you. Far too many lives have been lost in this crusade, so I'm glad the tactical data I provided helped to save some. No longer. I renounce the title of captain after committing mutiny. Part of the price I paid to save those lives today. Let's move on. I have more information for the Alliance. I presume you are here to collect it. Are you ready to hear my story?
Captain Parr, we are receiving an incoming transmission from Admiral Zenkethi.
I remember it clearly. Captain's log, mission cycle 132. We have arrived at System 91, local designation EOC. Admiral Zenkethi prepares to conduct Drensuni cleansing operations. Our tactical reports indicate minimal threat from the locals. This should be another egg run. Let's not keep the Admiral waiting.
The planet Eok, I know this.
Of course.
See to it. Eokian fleet on intercept course. Eliminate them.
Thank you.
haven't followed protocol!
Please stop! We're civilians! There's children here!
Listen, we have Ladinum. It's all yours if you let us go. You're about to blow up a fortune here. Be reasonable!
We're a hospital ship. We're not a threat. Scanners, we have no weapons. Just sick and injured people.
I will not forget today's events for a long time, if ever. Took a toll upon me and my crew. To eradicate the Dranzuli was one thing, the eradication of innocent Eoki was another. Despite my personal feelings, I remained a loyal officer. Things would change under Cronus III. I led the Protomatter Bomb Squad myself.
Cronus III is a primitive, pre-industrial backwater planet.
Our firepower should discourage them.
We're good to go here.
All right, let...
Thank you.
safety critic says Tashan drops the bomb. Again. I'll take this privilege. Standing right here, you know. Concentration of Transuli eggs ahead. Does it matter where we put it? Don't let it get scoured. Ask the Admiral. I'm sure he'd just love to tell you. You know, after giving you a year of latrine duty. Both of you, shut it. We got a job to do here. Yes, sir. Sorry, Lieutenant. Just stay disciplined. Remember what happened on Hetara.
Enemy target bomb sensor. it. Mammals all look the same to me. You know, they probably say the same about us, right? I don't look anything like you. I'm actually good looking.
Status report, Captain. Have you...
Yes, sir. We found something...
Starfleet. Interesting. Your scans indicate that image is centuries old. More Federation time travel nonsense, perhaps. Proceed with your mission, Captain. We don't have time for archaeology.
Signatures are most concentrated here.
This looks like a prime detonation site, Captain. We'll get the weapon placed and ready to go. This won't take long. Who's on overwatch while we deploy the bomb?
That'll be me. Get the weapon ready. I'll make sure you aren't interrupted.
Thank you.
Codis 3 is a
that mission took a toll upon me and my crew.
A large
to eradicate the Dranzuli was one thing. The eradication of innocent Eoki was another. Despite my personal fears, I remain the royal officer. Things will change under Codis 3.
Feel free to discourage them.
I led the programmatic bomb squad myself. Should discourage them, Admiral.
We're good to go.
All right.
$50 says Tashan drops the bomb. Again.
Huh. I'll take that bet. I'm standing right here, you know. Concentration of Dranzuli eggs ahead.
Doesn't matter where we put it. The whole planet gets scoured. Ask the Admiral. I'm sure he'd just love to tell you. You know, after giving you a year of latrine duty.
Both of you, shut it. We got a job to do here.
Yes, sir. Sorry, Lieutenant.
Just stay disciplined. Remember what happened on Hetaru.
Worshipping the eggs? They wouldn't want these eggs to hatch if they knew what was inside them. Are these fools gathering Dranzuli eggs?
Enemy targets on deck.
smoking in it! Mammals all look the same to me. You know, they probably say the same about us.
Yes,
right?
Sir.
Stop.
I don't look anything like you. I'm actually good looking. Signatures are most concentrated here. This looks like a
That'll be me.
Is that the door closing? Hey! We're still in here! Captain!
Bomb placement complete! Timing for detonation, now! Need to stabilize the proto matrix here. Transporters can't lock on!
In moments, sir, but my men are still trapped in the structure. Transporters can't lock onto their signals.
Unfortunate. But we don't have time to extract them. We've received a priority assignment from the Autark himself. We must depart at once. Prepare for transport.
Sir, give us a little more time. Beam an engineering team down. We can break into the structure with explosives!
You have your orders, Captain. Your men are acceptable losses, as are you. Would you like to join them?
No, sir. I would not. those men to die. And for what? So the Admiral could reach his next genocide on time. It was madness.
So there were no evacuation plans? No rescue efforts?
None. The Autarch's orders were quite clear on those matters. And the Admiral was all too willing to execute those orders. When we reached the Atossi system, it had become clear. Our crusade was not a just one.
Atossi Prime, long-distance scans suggested the presence of Dratsuli infestation. We'll need to be certain. Standard operating procedure, Captain. Begin by conducting a scan of the planet.
Yes, sir. Let's hope this was a false alarm.
Counselor Hale Atunum, I speak for the Atossi people. We know of you, Zenkethi, and your purpose here. If you scan our planet, you'll discover that it is free of the bioform objects you seek to destroy. A scan of our moon will reveal the presence of those objects in totality. When we heard the fate, scour the moon as you will. It is devoid of life. Atossi Prime, however, is not. Over 4 billion souls dwell here. In their name, I ask you now, spare our world. Spare our lives.
Captain, confirm the Counselor's story.
No signs of infestation, Captain. Shall we scan the moon next?
Yes. Helm, set a course for the Atossi moon.
Captain, I'm reading a large concentration of Dratsuli eggs on the Atossi moon.
Very well. Prepare the torpedo launcher.
As you can see, we have been truthful.
Captain, return to the planet and conduct a deep scan. I want to be absolutely certain there is no remaining infestation.
As you wish.
Atossi,
we're being truthful here. There's no sign of Dratsuli infestation on our sensors.
It could be residual traces left behind when they move the eggs. Or it could be shielded pockets of infestation. Another crude attempt to deceive us. We must be certain, Captain. Prepare to scour Atossi Prime.
Sir, with all due respect, Atossi Prime is not a threat to us. There's no need for...
There is every need, Captain. Since you appear to be incapable of following my orders, I will deal with Atossi Prime myself. Tactical, prepare to fire a protomatter torpedo at Atossi Prime.
Admiral, no.
No, we're not a threat. We're not...
walk upon the path of madness. My crew felt the same. Together, we began to walk a new path.
It is done. light of your service to the Artag and the Coalition, I will not have you shot for treason. If it were anyone else, be warned. The next time you see fit to walk the path of disobedience, I will not stay my hand. I'll see to it that your entire lineage is purged from existence to the last scale and egg. Do I make my...
Yes. Helm, get us out of here.
Admiral Zen Tarak has a lot to answer for. We can only hope the Zenkethi Crusade has come to an end at last and that nothing like this ever happens again.
That path, that choice, led me to where we are now. Walking it ultimately gave me the strength to stand against the Admiral and defect to the Alliance. I think we can both agree that journey has reached its end. From this point forward, I begin to walk along the path of atonement. That journey will never end for me, but I will help as many as I can with every step. Thank you. I hope your superiors have the same opinion as well. As long as the Autarch lives, he will continue to pursue his insane crusade. I believe I can be of use to the... I shall abide...
Sounds like Captain Parr has had some harrowing experiences out there. It's clear that the Autarch is dedicated to wiping out every last threat to the Zenkethi by any means necessary. Disturbing. Alliance officials will be reviewing the Captain's request for asylum soon. The help she's given us, and your report, will go a long way toward the approval of that request. The Alliance has agreed to a summit meeting with the Dominion to discuss...
Please, we're low on fuel and supplies. We need help, badly.
Come on. The High Council has announced several challenges to the Empire worthy of a warrior such as yourself. Would you like to review them?
This is Station Control. Welcome to Deep Space. Also, Captain...
Hello. Nice to be working with you again. I've been assigned to assist you here on the station. The leaders of the four major delegations have asked to meet with you prior to the summit meeting. Their offices are located here on the promenade. Admiral Quinn's office is behind those doors. Ambassador Odo is here, coordinating security efforts.
I'll be blunt. The Herc have decimated most of the Dominion.
Thank you.
Chancellor Jempok has an office here.
This summit may not...
Here is Proconsul Detan's office.
This summit...
There are several alpha... I believe the Kai is here. My father is in my uncle's bar. Hard to believe he used to work there, huh?
I was wondering we would have been wiped out without help. And we didn't get it from Star. It wasn't easy, believe me. I've managed to get the Board of Liquidators with us for now. Most of them see the potential for incredible profit. Alliance defense contracts can be very lucrative. The rest? Let's just say their self-preservation instincts are strong. They'd rather fight with the Alliance than stand alone.
Did you have another question?
Looks like Counselor Garrick is in his old tailor shop. Huh.
Hello there. Surprised?
Don't be.
Will there be anything else?
Hello there. There's something else I should mention. I've something else on your mind.
The Alliance has asked a...
Ah, Admiral Quinzetan. The situation is compounded by the presence of civilians, both local and from other systems. Something on your mind?
Hello. Oh, it's been a while since I've been in this place. I can't believe Quark still has that hollow me in here. It's a little... My husband is... Look, if I were this mirror version of me I've been hearing so much about, I'd have a lot more tactical advice to offer. As it is, was there something else?
Don't suppose you're here for a... If you ask me, we'd be better off sealing that wormhole and saying goodbye. Can I get you something?
There's a number of refugee groups here on the promenade.
It must be a surprise...
Lucky to be a lot word of the b-
Quinn here. The sub interesting.
Nice to see some most of the.
Everyone's here, and...
I'm glad you're here. You're right.
Greetings.
A Jempak is more... Know this.
Hello again. I believe...
If I can have everyone's... Thank you all for coming. By now, you should be aware of our tactical situation. The Dominion, as you know it, is on the verge of collapse. We've withdrawn to our core systems, and the lines are holding, for now. Without your help, the Herc will win the war of attrition.
What about your outer systems? We're receiving refugees here, from those areas.
We have one fleet left, Admiral. That's hardly enough to defend the entire Dominion.
I'm failing to see how this concerns the Empire.
The recent battle here is a sample of what the Herc can do.
If you think they'll stop at the wormhole, you're sadly mistaken.
Need I remind you that the Dominion came to your aid in the Iconian War? I seem to recall Klingons placing high value on debts of honor, or has that changed?
Mind your tongue, changeling! I will not be insulted!
Quinn to Ops. What's happening?
We're under attack, Admiral. It's the Herc! Reading Herc boarding parties! Multiple decks! They've concentrated in a damaged pylon. Ore processing area.
I need you to get to that damaged pylon section and lock it down before the Herc...
security shield is on the verge of collapse. If it drops, you'll get pulled out.
Thank you.
The Herc are attacking the station and several civilian vessels in the system. I've sent ships to assist them, but I'm concerned our forces are spread too thin.
Starfleet vessels, this is Quinn. Protect civilian targets.
course for Beta Zed. May the prophets guide you. Nice work, but I'm a...
Let the frigate swarms get behind you.
Thank you.
last of them. We're not picking up any Herc ships on long-range sensors. For now, at least.
Is real, and we can't afford to let it expand throughout the galaxy. There will be resistance to getting involved, but I believe we have no choice. The Federation must render aid to the Dominion if we're to have any chance of stopping the Herc onslaught.
I need your help with a very sensitive mission. A former Kai, Opaka, was trapped. Something else on your... Good. We've arrived. I suggest scanning the prison moon and its satellite network. They might have fixed the design flaw we exploited here years ago to bypass their defenses.
Those satellites could cripple a Starfleet runabout with one shot back then. I'd rather not find out how powerful they are now, if you'd...
Watch it. We're in range of their weapons. Watch it. We're in range of their weapons.
Four shields failing. Right shields failing. Hull integrity below 50%.
Watch it. We're in range of their weapons.
Rear shields failing. Hull integrity below 25%.
Satellite weapon and defense systems were updated to deal with modern vessels, but they still have the same flaw that Miles O'Brien took advantage of years ago.
You should be able to distract the satellites by firing probes near their position. Distract enough of them, and you'll clear an area long enough to safely beam down an away team. Picking up some debris clouds from Herc ships in orbit.
It's possible some Herc bypassed the satellites. We should be ready.
Looks like O'Brien's trick still works. The satellites took the bait and we have a safe transport window. We're in position. All right.
Ah, the wreckage of the Yanks.
Right.
We're not alone. Herc life signs dead ahead.
You is interesting. I just ran a medical scan on these Herc. They're not regenerating. There's no sign of the alien nanites in their bodies. Something in the Herc genetic makeup isn't compatible with the nanites. I suspect it only works on humanoids. I think you'll find that she'll be in good health within moments. The healing nanites are quite effective. In fact, they seem to have become more efficient than they were last time I was here.
You can relax. I'm fine now. Really.
You made it. Good. The guy's been expecting you. Yes, she's had a vision about you coming here. Come with us. We'll take you to her. Unless you'd rather stand around here until more of those things show up. The Kai's waiting for you, in the temple ahead.
Welcome. It's been some time since we've had peaceful visitors. And Kai Kira, it's been too long. Truly, the prophets have smiled upon us today.
Indeed they have. We have brought the cure.
You'll be able to live a normal life away from here. You'll be free.
And we have something to bring with us. A miracle.
Is that...
Yes, a blessing from the prophets. The Orb of Peace. Through it, we ended the war between Ennis and Noel Ennis. As you can see, our peace has been shattered by the arrival of the hostile aliens. We have tried to speak with them, to find reason, but we have failed. We don't even know their name.
They're called Herc, and there's no reasoning with them. They attack and devastate every world, every species they encounter. We need to get you and your people out of here as soon as possible.
I see. We must take the orb with us as well. I can't have it falling into the hands of such a warlike species. It would be like the occupation all over again.
That's not going to happen. I won't allow it, and neither will my friends. We can administer the cure to everyone in groups. With your permission, we'll start right away.
Very well. Begin the procedure. I'm sure many of us are eager to leave this place and begin a new life together.
Some time ago.
After all this... The cure!
Is this for real?
When they put me here, all I knew was war. I don't remember why it started, just that there was us and the Ennis, and the Ennis had to die. Even when the Kai came, I didn't believe. But when they found the orb and people stopped killing, things changed for me. I guess...
Looks like you're down to one dose of...
You have my thanks for all you have done for us today. May the blessings of the prophets...
Those things are attacking! Defend yourselves! Someone help him!
I'm afraid he's dead. There's nothing we can do for him.
Though we will mourn the loss of our friend, Colin, we can take comfort knowing that, at long last, he was able to leave this place for a better one. He is finally at peace, and his...
The doctor and I will...
made it out in one piece. Set up the pattern enhancer so we can beam out safe.
Let's move the ship behind the satellites and lure the Herc in. Just in time. Here they come. I've had enough for now. Let's get...
I'm glad I was able to administer the cure to the remaining prisoners while you were clearing a path to the transport site. Everyone is safely aboard and mortal for the first time in many years. I've never seen so many people overjoyed to learn that eventually they'll die.
Thank you, Jordan.
Welcome to Deep Space Nine.
Rix Opaka.
Emissary, our paths meet again.
Hello, Ben. It's good to hear from you. Glad we were able to return Opaka to Bajor safely. She's determined to follow the will of the prophets and establish a new place of worship in the Gamma Quadrant near the wormhole. Odo assures me that the Dominion are open to discussing this. We'll see. Many of us have not forgotten the fate of the new Bajor colony and the Dominion's role in that. As for me, My time as Kai is coming to an end. Opaka is the Kai that Bajor needs now. I intend to guard the Celestial Temple from the Herc and anyone else who would destroy the home of the Prophets. Best place to do that is Deep Space Nine, as part of Starfleet. I'll be Captain Kira the next time you see me. Thank you again for helping me bring Opaka home.
The Dominion has asked the Alliance to send an expeditionary
Be seeing you.
Joining us. As you can see, we can't even defend our stations from Herc attacks. It's going to take a joint
All ships, target the Herc and fire at will.
Victory is life!
Thank you.
can see you're a handy person to have around. See, you're a handy... The planet appears to have been abandoned some time ago. No life sign.
They're going for the station. What are they after? We should be at the station once again. Signs on sensors, it looks abandoned. I'm picking up trace levels of mineral resources and several storage areas. Nothing of note. Unless the Herc are driven solely to consume an assortment of minerals. It's a very interesting place. In that it... don't go to warp. Looks like it's a Ferengi signal of uncertain origin coming from the Karema system.
Is that really a...
I must...
Very well.
Where did all these ships come from?
And here we are, the Karema system. Let's find out what Quark needs, deal with it, and move on.
Far be it for me to question the word of a founder, but that is a very large Dominion fleet I'm reading on sensors. I only mention it because we were led to believe Odo's fleet was the last. I trust there's a reasonable explanation for this miscommunication.
Your presence is not required here. Explain yourself. As are we. Karema is part of the Dominion. We are here to assist them, if they wish it.
The Karemans are proud. If they wish to stand alone and deal with the Herc, we will certainly accommodate them. Should they decide to ask for aid, we will gladly assist them. The point may soon be moot, however. Karimans are known for their potent weapons and defense systems.
I will take responsibility for their actions in Karimman space. One of our operatives requires immediate extraction.
You're quite persistent, aren't you? Very well. In the spirit of our newfound pact with the Alliance, I will allow you to proceed, albeit at your own risk. Exercise caution, Odo. It would be tragic for you to come so far, only to end it all.
It seems we're not getting the whole story here.
So, business as usual.
Exactly, Captain.
Thank you.
sensors are showing a broad band of interference in the area. It's jamming the standard Karemmin hailing frequencies. Might I suggest giving them a new, more secure frequency?
Hello! Can you hear me? We need help, and fast! Most of our planetary defense lines are in danger of being overrun by the Herc. We've tried to evacuate, but the Jem'Hadar fleet opened fire on our ships when they broke orbit. We're trapped!
Combat is notoriously chaotic. I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation for that.
I wonder. Ah, yes. We should try to find Quark soon. It's quite possible he's the only Ferengi on the planet. A deep rain.
Scanning in progress.
We're about as close to Quark's last known location as we can get with transporters. I'm afraid we'll have to make the rest of the journey the old-fashioned way. Shall we? Quark's life sign is near here. Let's try to find a way in. Ah, more Herc. It seems we're in the right place. Interesting. The metal in the walls here completely scatters my sensors. My tricorder shows a Ferengi life sign beyond that rather secure door. Unfortunately, the Karemmin security system is beyond me. Given time, I could crack it, but we're running low on that commodity. There are a number of Karemmin...
Say I like that idea much, so, thanks, whoever you are. You're not police or military, well, Karemmin military anyway. What brought you down here to the middle of hell? Oh, him. I think I saw my brother and some of his men hustle the little grifter into a vault before those monsters got in here. Good luck getting him out of there. Wait, that was rude. You just saved my life. Let me return the favor. One of my brother's people should be able to open the door for you. Find them, and you're all set. Waiting here would be best. The outer world is still a mess.
The timely rescue. I don't suppose you'd be willing to turn a blind eye to all the contraband you've seen down here? It'd save me the trouble of shooting you later. Kidding. I was kidding. You know, humor. Do they have that on your planet? Anyway, you're clearly not Karemin. Oh, Quark. Yeah, I know him. Little guy, big ears, flashy dresser. I hear he owns a moon. And we locked him up in a secure room when the shooting started. A big spender like that should be kept safe. Tell you what, help us out with all these nerks, gurks, and whatever you call them. Help us, and I'll help you. Deal?
The other Dominion ships just left the system. We're on our own.
All right, I'll wait for you here. Try not to die, okay?
Hey!
Am I glad to see you? Thought for sure we'd be safe from those things down here. Caves do a number on sensors and transporters, but that didn't slow them down much. Filthy creatures. If you don't mind my asking, why are you here? You're not with Karemin Defense. Are you mercenaries? Private security? That'd be Quark, then. Only Ferengi around here that I know of, anyway. He's in a secure vault, not far from here, with another VIP. Look, I owe you my life, but I don't have the code to get to Quark. There are others nearby. One of them should have it. Help them, and I'll make sure they open the door for you. I swear it. Door's right there. I'll stay here while you save everyone.
And here we all are, alive and kicking. That can't be good. Door's open. You'd better get a move on.
Ah!
It's good to see you too, Quark. I see your mission was a successful one as well.
Yes, Garrick, I found your mysterious widget. What is it exactly? It's not Karemin tech. They found it a few days before I got here. I haven't had a lot of time to analyze it, thanks to the Herc.
I see. Thank you. This narrows things down considerably.
It does. Good. That makes it more valuable.
Indeed it does, my friend. Indeed it does.
Not the Liberators I was expecting, but thank you, nonetheless. I'm First Minister Bekelba. Our situation has gone from bad to worse, and we have the Dominion. Those of us on the edge of the Dominion were abandoned when the invasion began. In light of that, we voted to secede, to truly stand alone. The Dominion stood by while the Herc attacked us. We held off the invasion for a while, but their numbers are great. When we asked for aid, the Dominion refused. When we tried to evacuate, their fleet opened fire.
Well, First Minister, it looks like my distress call was heard. We're saved. Thank you. Looks like your reputation for getting... And as for you, Garrick, you and I need to have a long discussion. Seems you forgot to mention that Karema was under a Dominion blockade and in the middle of a Herc invasion. Do Cardassians go senile? Oh, don't answer that. I don't want to know. What I do know is you're not paying me enough for this aggravation.
Are leaving. For now.
Good luck with the revolution, Minister. You'll need it. You'll be hearing from me soon, Garrick.
I'm looking forward to it.
You won't when you see my bill.
And now that we're past that... It would appear that the Herc burrowed this way to bypass the doors above. And unlike most burrowing creatures, the Herc actually ate their way through the ground. Now that we're past that unpleasantness, I think it's time we had a chat with Ambassador Odo, particularly... I have my suspicions, of course. Excellent. I'll make all of the necessary arrangements and...
What is this?
Stand down, all of you. To what do I owe this unexpected visit?
I hope you'll forgive the intrusion, Ambassador. We need to speak in person.
What are you up to, Garrick?
That's a very good question. What's this about exactly?
It's in regard to this device we found on Karema. Do you know what it is?
No idea. Some new Karemen military tech, perhaps?
Interesting. But no. The Karemens didn't make this. But it is a Dominion creation.
And its purpose?
I'm sure I have no idea, Ambassador. It does emit a signal, however. It's quite similar to that used by the Herc. Perhaps I should turn it on and show you?
There's no need for that.
I don't like where this is going, Garrick.
Nor I, Captain. You see, I found a similar device. On Bajor.
On Bajor? When?
Right after the recent Herc attack, I'm afraid. Captain, scan the device. You'll find the soil residue on it is of Bajoran origin.
It does. It's from the Kendra province. Well, that doesn't mean that Odo...
Enough, Nerys. I can't have you defending me on this.
What?
Garrick's right. These devices call the Herc, and we put them there.
Explain. Now.
We needed the Alliance's help immediately. There wasn't time for summits or diplomacy. So I found a high-value target and led the Herc to it. I also took steps to make sure their attack would fail. Bajor was never at risk. You have to understand that.
You put my entire planet at risk. People died, Odo.
Nerys!
Save it. I've heard enough.
Please, continue, Odo. You were saying?
I did what I needed to do to bring the Alliance into the war. I lied. Risked the lives of millions to save billions more. But there's more to this than a staged Herc attack. The other Founders are hiding things from me. If I challenge them now, I'll have no chance to find out what. So, for now, I have to play the part.
Well, you're doing a great job of that, Odo. Or, should I say, Founder?
Trust me when I say I understand your position, Odo. The Captain, on the other hand...
I know. I have a strong lead, but I'll need your help to move on it.
You know how to reach me. It seems you are a gambler, Odo, and a high-stakes one at that.
You have no idea.
It is not my place to question the will of the Founders. Your mind, however, is your own. Do with it as you will, but be warned. The Founders do not appreciate betrayal. If the Alliance withdraws from their pact with the Dominion, the consequences could be severe.
I'm surprised to see you here, Weyoun. Aren't you usually at your Founder's side, hanging on her...
It is a message from said Founder that brings me here now.
How kind of you to deliver the message in person. Thank you for your service. As for my service, the Ambassador shares his wisdom and guidance with me. Truly, he is a most benevolent god. Why should I not serve him?
Serve the Founders, yes. But also serve them well.
The same could be said for your predecessor.
This is a private...
Quite.
I need you to understand that Bajor was never at risk. We took... Karema was not my decision. Do you honestly think I'd take part in a plot to bring allies to our side and then move to wipe out another group of allies? As I said to Garak, there is more to this than we know. I'm going to find out what and why. I hope you're inclined to join me.
Be seeing you. Odo's found something intriguing in the Masans. Be seeing you.